Hey guys, I'm here making my most requested video, how to make a bowl of cereal, or how to prepare the perfect bowl of cereal, you know. My followers have really been requesting it, and I've been going to cooking class, and I think I'm ready to show you guys how to do it, you know, just a few simple tricks on how to make the perfect bowl of cereal, you know. First, you gotta grab your bowl. You know, I like this bowl. It's a pretty nice bowl. I like it because it has like different colors, and while you're eating cereal, sometimes you just like to follow the colors. It's Elite Coucher, something like that. You know, I recommend buying one. You know, it's a perfect bowl. It's a perfect way, especially for eating bowl cereal. If you want to take it out with you, take it. It doesn't weigh much, you know. I feel like I could sleep on it, you know. I get better eating with this bowl cereal. Now then,
put it right here.
And then you gotta go get your milk, you know. You can't have cereal without milk. Got your milk done. You have to go get cereal. That's the whole part, full of cereal. So we keep this cereal in this container, you know, it's really cool. I recommend one for sure. You can open it, close it, you know, anything you need right here. All in one right here. It's great. I totally recommend it, you know. Cereal. Rice Krispies. That's what it is, you know. There is such thing as too much, so maybe three shakes and you're good, you know. You also need a spoon. This is the perfect spoon, you know. We got other spoons, but this one's the perfect spoon. It's like not wrong. It's the perfect spoon. But once you found the perfect spoon, there's one more special ingredient. Right here. Bleach. You know, this is some alright bleach. It's just super saver bleach. Any bleach works, but you know, I recommend bleach. It just makes everything taste better. It adds a great taste, you know. It gives everything a zing, like a great zing. Like, bleach, just after you drink bleach, like, you don't feel anything. Like, nothing at all. Like, you're kind of dead. Without putting in a lot of bleach, you know, just the perfect amount. Probably like half is good, a fourth. I mean, honestly, I need a little bit of bleach. That's the good taste.